اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد يا فاطمة الزهراء يا بنت محمد.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Maryam and I will be talking about facts of Bibi Fatima Zahra alayhi salam. Bibi Fatima was born on Friday 20th of Jumada al-Akhir, the 5th year of Baysat. Her mother is Khadija al-Kubra alayhi salam. Her father is the Holy Prophet of Islam sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and she was born in Mecca. One of the hadith is, of all the women in the universe, four would suffice: Maryam, Asiya, Khadija, and Fatima. Thanks for watching.